must have seen what it's like to fall from the perfect to